Right now in Charlotte, there are more than 10,000 full-time customer service jobs. But working in customer service can be tough. Often you're dealing with unhappy customers, even angry folks, and training is key. It's also often the first step to higher-paying corporate jobs. That's where Goodwill comes in. A part of our American Graduate Getting to Work project, Carolina Impact's B. Thompson tells us how Goodwill is focused on helping people gain good jobs.
For many, this is the definition of Goodwill Industries, a place where gently used clothing and housewares are refurbished and sold to help many people on different economic levels and to provide entry-level jobs for others. But take a closer look. The face and the mission of Goodwill has expanded. Now it includes faces and career choices like these.
I currently work with Piedmont Airlines as a gate agent.
Like many others coming through the doors of the Goodwill campus on Wilkerson Boulevard in Charlotte, Sherba Austin took advantage of a program that's called Customer Administrative and Business Services, or CABS, training. Moving to Charlotte, the former longtime New York City social worker decided her life needed a new direction.
It was an opportunity for me to improve my social skills, improve my computer skills, you know, and really get a handle on upgrading what I knew or even reinventing myself.
Goodwill job training is designed to help those needing a new start to those just getting started. Full-time customer service jobs in the Charlotte area pay $20,000 to $50,000.
We knew that we had to offer training that was easy to access at no cost for students and that would meet the needs of the employers in the community.
In this day of costly college educations, you heard correctly. Goodwill offers those courses and training free of charge. The three-week programs, and students may need more than one session, place strong emphasis on developing so-called soft skills, communications, problem solving, self-management, and teamwork. And right in there with those other must-learn skills, everything from understanding computer applications to updating that resume.
We bring in industry experts to talk about job preparedness tips and tricks and dressing for success.
And the students? No such thing as typical. They cover the spectrum of potential employees. In short, this is the face of the community.
I'm Jennifer Davis. I've been in the Charlotte area for about 5 years now. I'm looking to become an IT specialist.
I'm Christian Beyer. I'm 18 years old. I'm very inexperienced at, you know, jobs and everything because I really haven't had my first job yet.
My name is Serenity Williams. I'm 19. I just graduated 2018.
Okay, how long is that going to take?
In the classroom setting, they role play, sharpening their skills, and they attend job fairs with potential employers, businesses that partner with Goodwill to find employees that fit their needs.
Particularly in customer service and information technology. And in talking to those employers, we really asked a lot of questions about what are the skills that your applicants don't seem to have? What are the skills needed to fill the jobs that are open?
And the jobs cover a gamut. Service industry can mean working in retail, or at the airport, or in IT in an office. Goodwill's courses provide the training that allows student clients to cross over into many fields.
Problem-solving skills, communication skills, networking skills, the ability to work in a team environment. Those are those transferable skills that I think employers, they really want. So in addition to the set skills that they have on the resume, they have to show up with these transferable skills as well.
As the face of employment changes, Goodwill is changing to meet the needs of the community, not only from the employer's perspective, but for the changing students who now need the skills Goodwill can help them attain. For students, that approach has meant a turnaround in life.
It became a little discouraging after a while, but now that I'm back on the right track and, you know, I'm gonna have the experience that I need to be able to, you know, get these jobs, you know, I'm not gonna be discouraged anymore. Just empowerment.
For Carolina Impact, I'm B. Thompson reporting.
Thanks so much, Bea. The job training goes on year-round at Goodwill University on Wilkinson Boulevard. There's a cafe as well as a childcare center there. Go to our website at pbscharlotte.org on our Carolina Impact page for more details.